You can easily add a touch of personal style to your home with these painted accent pillows. Here's what you'll need: one pillow, a stencil, labeling paper, a cutting mat, an X-Acto knife, a pencil, a painter's palette, a paintbrush, sponges, paint, and stiffening spray. We're gonna start by making the design for our pillow. I love monogrammed things, so I'm gonna do an L. And I'm gonna use this to trace onto labeling paper, and then I'm gonna cut it out and use it as a stencil. Cut it out using an X-Acto knife. All right, and once you've cut out your label, take the back of this and you're gonna peel it off. Place your label. If your stencil isn't laying as flat as you'd like, you can cut a few slits around the edge so that it'll lay flatter. All right. Once your label's in place, you're ready to paint. So I like to use a stiffening paint on the fabric just to prep the area for painting. All right, now you're gonna give this a few minutes to dry and then you can paint on top of it. So once the fabric stiffener has dried, it's time to start painting. You're gonna use a fabric paint, and keep in mind, if you can't find a color that you like, you can always mix your own. You can use your paintbrush around the edges if you want. All right, so once you're done painting and you've given it a little time to dry, you can peel the stencil off. And there you are. Check out the decorate section on laurenconrad.com and don't forget to leave your comments below.